our new.
So we're doing the most likely to challenge. So we've got a bunch of questions and then we're just gonna like answer them, basically.
Who's most likely to cry in public?
Me.
Me? I'm like the most crybabyest person.
What?
Oh, you, because you cried over the phone.
Yeah. Who's most likely to forget birthdays? You, 100%, always, definitely you.
I would never forget someone's birthdays.
Do you ever know my birthday?
You do.
When is it?
The day you were born.
Yeah, so definitely.
Who's most likely to be sleepy?
You. I don't even like sleep. I literally sleep for like 2 hours. I'm not even joking.
Moving on.
Rude. Wow, number five. That's how you did that, hey?
And no.
Who is most likely to be impatient? To be fair, I think we're both as bad as each other.
I think I am extremely impatient. Because I can't wait for stuff. It's like, yeah,
we really are impatient people. Yeah. I would say that was more you though.
Oh my god, this is me. Who is most likely to laugh at the wrong moment?
Yes.
I laugh when I get shouted at.
Because like it's awkward. Do you know what I mean? And you're like, no, you don't know what to
who's
do.
Who's the most likely to talk to animals? Her, she's a weirdo. It's like, oh, come here, you little turtle, let me pet you. Whereas like, Sven, that massive turtle, where was that? Tenerife. This massive turtle. She kept talking to it. It was like, oh, how old are you? Like it was gonna answer. I was just sitting there. I ain't going near that. It would be like suck me into its shell. Like, wow! It's a giant snail.
When we had cats, did you not talk to them?
You were like, Eddie, come here! No, but cats and dogs are different, like cats and dogs are amazing, like you can talk to them, you can be like, hello.
You just said dogs are amazing.
I don't know.
She doesn't even like dogs.
Yeah, we do! Who would be the first one to die in a zombie apocalypse?
You!
You!
You.
I'm so smart! I would use you. I would like look
I'd
you
feed
up
you to him. Like, take care, not me!
Now I know.
True though. Who is most likely to be a drama queen?
You are a drama queen! I'm not a drama queen.
Sure.
If a pea touches a mash, she's like, oh, I can't have that, it's diseased! She's got like a mash, and she's got like a peas or a beans.
No,
like,
no.
Whoa, no, they can't touch it. It's like, whoa, they can't touch. They touch, it's all over. She cannot eat her food. Drama queen!
Who is most like this? Listen to classical music.
What's that mean? What's classical?
No!
Hell no!
Nah.
Hell no! You!
No, that would make me sad.
Sad, soppy songs. That's you.
No, she's talking about. No, I listen to.
All your songs are so sad and depressing. You're probably going to a playlist of depressing songs.